jokes today, Night City. Not when it means keeping you good people safe. Biotechnica's Institute of Meteorology has issued a severe sandstorm warning. Authorities have urged residents to stay at home or another well-sheltered location. No resource.
Accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop chop. How many we got? Just 6?
Sure.
God damn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers. Got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get warmed up. Ready? Before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Rudy, second, V. Arrest you, Bush League punks. Learn to shoot. Get out of my sight.
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Gun's something you gotta respect. If you don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. I'll see you around. Happy New Year. Gun owner, I hope.
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
can't let yourself fall apart, Barry. Not here. Not in Night City. You're a badge. Ex-badge, but still. You gotta stay strong. I mean, if you won't, who will?
Now, hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
All right, you got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not? He's a stand-up guy. Who cares if he has shitty taste when it comes to street traders?
Come back just to get your ass kicked? Man, you really know how to cheer a guy up. Maybe those two assheads really are worried about me. Well, all right then. Come on in. Not like you'll change anything.
Hey, you never know. I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. Told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
And Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Mendez is right. You gotta toughen up. Tell the world to go fuck itself.
Right. So I'm just supposed to forget everything I've seen. That kid. Even Andrew.
He's gone and you're here. It's time to stop living in the past. You won't change anything by sitting here alone, wallowing in misery.
I think we're done here.
Suit yourself.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
You cry out loud, Mendez.
When danger lurked.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. He's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Don't forget, you're worth it.
Clearly he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. You said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Marion Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new tools? Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, no. The images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can he do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
I saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
interesting.
You blind?
Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay, I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair, or...
Fuck, it's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old-fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
Cassius Ryder. Name mean anything to you?
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
So what'll it be? Pilly Goat or the other one?
Other one. He's gonna love it.
Sure he will. Jeremiah Grayson. I heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson after I banged her.
Drink slinger.
left or right.
Think I got something better. Hey, you Ruby.
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby. She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this. Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Too.
Martin Street, but take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? Maybe I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City.
V. Spit blood first thing every morning?
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you.
Gonna make me wait all day?
Ugh, feel like shit.
No surprise there. Don't remember a thing, huh?
Let's just say I see some huge fucking black holes.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Feels, weird. This. You knowing about Johnny.
Face is changing, you know? Still look like V. But that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
I don't smoke.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson.
Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
You ought to be the one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Yeah, you sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
Ought to be happy I left it all.
Oh, I am. Look at me. Spewing joy and rainbows.
Like a fucking ray. Well, we moving? Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
Got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy ends. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
Well, mommy didn't teach you to read. It's all on the menu.
Chance is always the same, isn't it? Either you win, or you lose. 50-50.
have time for this. Come on.
Okay. I have money.
What the fuck?
V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
So call a cab then.
I don't like cabs. They have a bad habit of bolting when things get dicey. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes? Or are they wrong about you?
All right, I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, V.